Renee.
Here's a story, hope it never fades away. This story's about a girl named Renee. Woke up in the morning at the same time it always was. Woke up that morning with a fucking buzz. Then walking down the stairs, mama found out she got punched. She always got bullied for her motherfucking lunch. But today she was gonna change. Renee had a thought on the way, and this is what it say: I'ma make it far, don't worry mama, you'll see it one day. Fuck the motherfucking drama. One day that day came, rocking naked for the chains. Came from being bullied to being the bully. She was a neighborhood hoe, trying to get the dough for her mama, cause she was in a coma, all the way in Oklahoma. And he lived in California. Thoughts of her mama on her mind, thoughts of her all the time. Voices in her head and they all rhymed. Tears and they all chimed. She loved her mama with all her life, but daddy treated her like the worst fucking wife. Renee said to herself, this shit just ain't right. Yeah, later she went to find her daughter, found him laying down on a couch, stuffing food in his mouth. Yeah, he was laying down. Renee came in his house, yeah, without making a sound. She had a gun in her pocket full of rounds. She kept creeping all around, still no sound. Lifted her knife that weighed a pound, creeped around the couch and stabbed her dad. She was so rage and fear, yeah, she was so mad. Also had her tears running down her face, yeah, she was so sad. Wonder if this was really so bad, but she knew her mama would have done something. So she stabbed him in her chest. She was so depressed, so she left in a split sec. And seen this guy that asked her for real sex. He said 100 bills, said that death make it real. So he gave her a ride to his house. It was all quiet like it always was. No sounds, no, not even one. He asked Renee if she wanted just one drink. So she said sure. She took a sip, then her vision started to blur. She fell on the ground next to the bed. The guy tied her down and forced her to give him head. Then took all his clothes off, then took all her clothes off, yeah, and started to rape her. She started to wake up and gain back her vision. She woke up and felt something and said, what is it? She was covered all in blood in a ditch. The guy treated her like she was a bitch. She just heard that her mama died, so she started to cry. Yeah, she wanted to end her life. She seen a knife, picked it up, yeah, thinking if she could take a slice. She sliced in her neck, no screaming, not even a sound. Blood and her body spilled to the ground. Renee was now dead. This was Renee's last day. Rest in peace, Renee. Hope this story doesn't fade away. That's all I have to say. All my prayers go out to Renee.